As we watch Zajac send it down low, played across off the stick of Coleman and broken up by Vegas. Taken back, Woods scores! Miles Wood crashing into the slot, and the Devils are back within two.
Now they continue to work, and Miles Wood finally buries one. He's been frustrated at times, hasn't scored as much as he had hoped to. He had a real good year last year. Time now for a $1 million replay brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. But the Devils have been working, skating. They create a turnover. Nice work by Zajac. Coleman gets on that loose puck, just chips it back to Miles Wood. But look at the alertness. Look at Miles Wood get right to the opening because he keeps moving his feet. That's your